Yes and yes, probably. My most recent favorite musical, because it is just hilarious, is Book of Mormon. But before that, it would have been a musical called The Fantastics, which I saw a couple times. It's off, it was off Broadway in New York for many years. I saw it a couple times. Play. Easy for you to say. Definitely the one Jensen was in. I think as far as plays go, I really like, it's a bit off the charts, but it's called My Heart's in the Highlands by William Sorokin. And it's a very heartwarming, touching, coming of age story. Much like I think I filmed in Supernatural. It's a weird coming of age Supernatural, but coming of age nonetheless. Mr. Rabbit.
I don't know, that's tough. I could probably come up with some different answers.
Frozen's not musical.
What? It is.
I'll take your word for it.
It's a freaking musical! Anyway, I'm going to go, while he waits for his voice to lower,
that's okay, man, I just got
I would say play, I'm going to go with Cyrano de Bergerac, and for the musical, let's do West Side Story 200. Thank you.